Ariana Grande's wedding band from her now husband, Dalton Gomez, has a special touch. According to E! News, the real estate agent custom designed Grande's wedding band. He made sure that the singer's engagement ring was uniquely made to fit her taste as well. Gomez worked with celebrity renowned jeweler Jack Solow to create a stunning piece for his wife for their wedding day. It's a beautiful, tasteful platinum and diamond pave band, a spokesperson for the jeweler told the outlet. Dalton was very happy with the dot news of the couple's secret nuptials broke yesterday, with people confirming that the pair did indeed tie the knot following a whirlwind romance that started at the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic. They got married, Grande's rep confirmed. It was tiny and intimate, less than 20 people. The room was so happy and full of love. The couple and both families couldn't be happier. Per people, the ceremony took place at the couple's house in Montecito, California, an area that is also home to celebrities such as Oprah Winfrey and the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Both Ari and Dalton love Montecito. They spend a lot of time there, a source told the magazine. It seems only natural that they would get married at Ari's beautiful and historic house. Grande and Gomez have yet to speak out on their big wedding news, but fans are anxiously awaiting a post from the pop star to see a glimpse of her sure-to-be gorgeous bridal look.